TSA officers caught someone trying to board a plane at Boston's Logan Airport with bags of marijuana stuffed inside a shampoo bottle. Photos from the TSA show the 23.7-ounce head and shoulder bottle used, and also the two bags of marijuana agents found inside of it. Katie Johnston for WBC News.